Alright, so I've just found out the easiest way to load any 35mm camera. Simply put your film in here like this. Pretty standard. Pull it all the way out until you reach the end of the film. Double it back halfway. And then close the back. You'll have a little bit coming out there, but hey, you're ready to go.